Got a big live oak here, and we got a lot of shoots coming up within the liriope. So we gotta cut these little shoots out real low. That's what I'm gonna do right now. We can also pull out, once we see some yellow leaves, we can just pull those out also. All we want is green, no yellow or brown. They also call this monkey grass too.